There was an RJ who was very famous in the city. He had many followers and people used to love to listen to him. He had a speciality. He used to be well groomed and dressed up when he used to walk in the studio, even though his audience could not see him. He used to be groomed up in a tie, well polished shoes, hair in place, and even a jacket. During occasions like Independence Day or Republic Day, he would wear a kurta or a pajama and a stole. People around him used to wonder, why does he dress up when his audience, when his followers cannot see him? He is always on air. So one day, one of them asked him, "Sir, why do you groom up? Why do you dress up when you know nobody is going to see you?" He said, "Dressing up makes me feel good and gives me confidence. The days on which I am not groomed up, I feel low and I feel as if something is missing. The grooming, the dress, the costume, they give direction to my thoughts. Hence, I do that." If you know, actors do dress rehearsals and they dress up as per their roles. They wear their costumes because it makes them feel into the character. Have you ever noticed Obama, when addresses to the working class, he would not wear a jacket and he would roll up his sleeves? Why? Because that makes him connect to his audience. Hence, today when we all are house arrest and when we all are working from home, there are certain grooming tips that you need to take care of, that you need to consider. So here comes the tips. Tip number one, always wear a collar. Any dress without collar is very informal and makes you look casual. It does not make you look serious. Hence, you need to wear collars. For all those women who are on both the pitch of working at home as well as at office, if you are wearing a kurti, you can just layer it up with a jacket. Even the men can layer it up with a jacket. Tip number two, you can always dress up with a scarf or with a tie for men. Keep it handy. Keep your scarf, tie and jackets handy and you can wear them whenever you think you are playing a leadership role or whenever you want to look formal, whenever you want to upgrade yourself. Tip number three, wear more of plains as compared to prints. So if you are wearing plains, it will be easier for you to mix and match it up with all kinds of scarves and jackets and ties. So hence, understand your routine and dress up as per the meetings that you are going to attend in the morning. Tip number four, wear more of neutrals. Neutrals are dull and muted tones. Avoid wearing accents, because if you wear accents, it would be difficult for you to wear makeup again, to mix it up and match it up, and it would also not look professional. Hence, go for neutrals. It would be easier for you to make clusters. Tip number five, have a kit ready with you. That is what I exactly do. And what does this kit have? The kit has a napkin, a moisturizer, a little bit of makeup, maybe a lip color, if you like to have an eyeliner or BB cream, and a blusher. Also, the kit has few scarves and a layer or jacket for men, a tie and a jacket. Keep it handy. Keep this kit near your laptop or your office place, wherever you generally tend to sit. Tip number six, have a professional background. You cannot have a background when you see people moving around or when you can see where you can have a view of your house or you can have a view of your kitchen or children playing around. An ideal background is a plain wall. Just sit in front of a plain wall and keep your mics on mute. I can understand because we are at home, we need to direct people, but be sure your mic is on mute. Last but not least is tip number 7, and that is you can customize your backdrops. So apps like Zoom have this facility of customizing the backdrops. You can have it as per your organization or your name or your logo or the kind of presentation you are going to do. I am sure you all would have liked these tips. If you are wanting to attend, if you are interested to attend my workshops on professional styling and grooming, please put on your mail IDs and your contact numbers in the comment below. If you like my videos, do not forget to like and subscribe them. If you have any questions, you can definitely ask them and I'll get back to you regarding the same. Thank you.